Hi and welcome to Power by Co. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to connect to a Raspberry Pi with Secure Shell. Plug your Raspberry Pi to a monitor and boot it up. Click on the Raspberry icon, click on Preference, click on Raspberry Pi Configuration. Click on the Interface tab, activate SSH, click on OK. You have now activated Secure Shell on the Raspberry Pi. The next thing you need to know is the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. Click on the Raspberry icon, click on Accessories, click on Terminal. Write the command ifconfig. I use Wi-Fi on my Raspberry Pi, therefore I can find the IP address under VLAN. Write the IP address down on a piece of paper or take a picture. Now on your PC or Mac, open up your terminal and write the command SSH and then the username and the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. Hit enter and enter the password to your Raspberry Pi user. That's it. You are now connected with your Raspberry Pi and you can now run commands on your Raspberry Pi from your terminal on your PC or Mac. In my next video, I will show you how to mine and stake various coin using the Raspberry Pi 4. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.